lights flash. Can you hear the crowd roar? They're calling your name. They're feeling your game.
Gentlemen, welcome to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, Where Fame Lives, brought to you by MTN. Introducing your hosts, Bolale and Joseph!
Good evening, West Africa.
Hello, everyone. My name is Bolale Olukani.
And I am Joseph Benjamin. Welcome to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, powered by MTN.
Last night's show was a non-elimination night of sweet dance hall tunes by our final 6 contestants. Now, if you missed any of that, here are some of the highlights.
The countdown to the finals of the season has begun. All eyes are now on our final 6 contestants as they bring glamour, drama, and entertainment back to back on this stage. Tonight is dance hall night, and it promises to be a blast.
And our first performer for the night is Kite Wari.
Cause all I want to do right now.
So that's our show for tonight. In tonight's show, the contestants will first perform duets and secondly cover versions of some evergreen sounds by popular Nigerian musicians from way back.
That's right. But first, let's take you back to a special event which we held on this stage last night. Now, you guys remember Jeff, the winner of Project Fame West Africa Season 8. He sampled some of his new music with the audience, and I just have to say, I'm so proud of him. If I think it was worth every second, I believe you guys will so as well. Check That's out right. some of the highlights.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have the one and only honor to present to you the Season 8 Project Fame winner. Make some noise for Jeff!
Enjoy yourselves. everyone's doing it. I can't go and kill myself. Maybe I need some help. I think I need some help. Maybe I need some help.
Yep, you see, it's no lie. Anyway, we're not surprised, as that's what we do on Project Fame. Produce top-of-the-line superstars.
Speaking of which, a new set of superstars are about to be produced from the Academy. So let's find out how their week went. We'll check out some highlights from the Academy over the past few days.
Congrats. Ah, we thought that was too good.
I told you, Lila.
Turn it off for me one time.
Hello.
How are you guys today? Sit.
Baby, bounce along, only you can turn me on. Bounce along.
Turn me, instead of turn me.
Turn me, turn me on.
Exactly, I don't want to hear that.
Turn me. Let me hold you, girl, caress my body. You got me going crazy.
It sounds so R&B.
Okay. So I should sound.
Maybe it's, no. Even if you want to do the full chest thing. Hold you, come caress my back. No. I didn't rap. Very cool. And then.
Hello, good afternoon, everybody. Here you have the faculty of Project Fame, West Africa Season 9. It's over to you. Can you introduce yourselves?
Okay, I'm Tumi.
Hello, Tumi.
Hi, Tumi.
I'm calling from United Kingdom.
Have you always followed every season?
Well, I started from Season 6.
Oh, okay.
And I got addicted in Season 7.
Yeah.
Miss Love, can I make a request now? Can you teach Uncle Benny dance step now?
Uncle Ben is a very good dancer. Let him not disturb you.
Teach him. Teach him and let
all right, which one now? Which one?
I don't know, man.
I mean, like, I want,
to you.
I want something. Okay, let's.
Let's be nice.
Oh, no, not old school, Uncle Ben. Why do you want to? Hello, Java. Alpha.
I'm very fine,
man. How are you? How is everyone at home?
Everyone is fine.
I miss you guys, though.
School don't resume?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
How far the publicity now where you and Ebimoyo on the talk that and I know John?
I know you said more, but we get flyers for school.
Shady gala, shady. Everybody wanna grow. As far as the money they pay.
They pay.
You pop something.
Okay, now you can watch more of the contestants' activities on our 30-minute daily shows during the weekdays.
That's right. You can also watch the full raw and uncut versions on our streaming service on the Get TV YouTube page. Basically, you have access into the Academy, so make sure that you use it.
That's right. At this juncture, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the Academy, starting off the Academy principal, Joque Silva. That same vein, let's welcome music director, Ben Ogbewi. Voice coach Ige. Dance instructor, love it. You're welcome.
All right, on the other side, we have our panel of judges. Of course, starting off with international recording, songstress BB Rue.
Thank you very much.
And of course, we have the CEO of Vibache Records, T.Y. Mix. And mega superstar R&B artist, Praise.
Finally, the winner of our online guest judge competition is in the house. Tonight, please, let's welcome Olatorera Oluwonyo. You're welcome. Last but certainly not the least, of course, the most important people every season. You, a round of applause for yourselves. That's right, there's no show without you guys. Thanks for being with us.
That's right. Now, the I Rep Project Fame campaign on social media is still trending as more entries keep coming in. Thank you guys so much for your support and your involvement.
Please don't stop. Let's keep the fire burning. And if you have not taken part, this is all you need to do. Take a picture or record a creative video of yourself telling us why you rep Project Fame.
Yes. Now, post that picture or video on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter using the hashtag I Rep Project Fame. Also, hashtag your city so we know where you're posting from.
Well, we'll repost, retweet, and broadcast the most creative and interesting posts. Let's take a look at some of these entries.
See, I rap Project Fame, like, yeah, you go game. It's just a game, it's a teeth again. Oh, see, I rap Project Fame, it lasts GD, it ain't better. I am CD, I rap Project Fame. Oh, 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 in my city, yeah.
In 2008. As I turned my television, I saw Project Fame. It was Project Fame. Oh, yeah, was very nice. Everybody was singing so nice. I said Project Fame. It was your number one. And so they continued to bring out fine, fine people. Oh, oh, MTN, you are so good. We say you are wonderful. Oh, watch Project Fame, Project Fame, you're number one.
I read Project Fame. I love Project Fame. Please keep watching Project Fame.
1, 2, 3, go. I love Project Fame.
So please join our online family for more interesting stuff. The addresses of all our social media handles are showing on your screens right now. The whole show basically is at your fingertips.
That's right. Now moving on, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to present to you someone who had a dream. And tonight her dream is becoming a reality. Check this out.
Hi, my name is Onola Kodolapo Sherifat, aka Double T. I want Project Fame to support me, to promote my music, to send me to America to sing there. I'm their instrument. I will be a good person and help their industry here. I want people to watch out for this fame because I'm going to be the MTN projection. Watch out for me because I'm going to be the Project Fame superstar.
On that note, West Africa will present to you the famous Olatorera, aka MTN Projection. A round of applause while she comes for us. That's right. Her moment of fame. All right, guys, calm down now. Let's talk.
We're excited.
Guys,
I know. We're all excited.
Guys, I know we're all
studio.
Excited. Let's calm down. Calm down now. Let's have a quick conversation with Olatorera, all right?
Olatorera, how excited are you to be here? You want us to be an MTN superstar. What does it feel like to be on stage?
Let me just praise the Lord.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Okay.
It's on. It's on.
No, it is working. Hello, hello. It's working.
It's on.
Hello, people. Today, I'm so grateful today. I'm mopping. Can you feel? told me, you know, I'm so sad. I cried home that day that God, why you know? But I'm so grateful today that I'm here today. I'm back again.
Back
that's
again.
Right. That's right.
Okay, Delaco. This is like a race.
That's right.
Watch out for this man. I'm going to beat the MTN Superstar.
Okay.
I'm going to beat the MTN Projection.
Delaco. Okay, wait. Okay, Delaco. Delaco, wait. Okay. Hold on, guys. Hold on, hold on. All right, Delaco.
Yeah,
you said you are glad to be here.
Yeah.
Despite the fact that the judge gave you a no.
Yes.
And obviously, because of your love for music,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Tell us a bit about your love for music. What is the driving force?
In fact, I love singing, acting, and dancing.
Okay, Delaco. All right, so we want to make sure that while Delaco is here,
yes.
I know you prepared a special song for us.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
So can you serenade us? Can you sing for us, please?
Okay.
Let's hear something from Delaco,
okay.
Ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause for her.
All right, the floor is yours. Go ahead, Delaco. Okay.
Scatter, scatter. Scatter, 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 scatter. Wire, 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 wire.
Okay. Okay. All right,
it's
thank
okay,
you guys.
Okay, it's okay, it's okay.
All right, all right, all right.
Okay.
Let's bring it home. Let's bring it back home. Let's bring it back home, guys. Hey, guys, let's bring it back home. Let's bring it back home. Okay. Okay. All right, Delaco.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Finally, you've made it to the Project Fame stage,
yeah.
And you've performed before an amazing audience.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So basically, you have lived your dream.
Yes.
And now, officially, we'll call you the next MTN Projection.
Yay! I'm the Projection!
All right,
thank you. Thank you very much, Lakbo. Yes, better recognize his face. Basically, she's a clear representation of the fact that you can live your dream. Thank you very much, Lakbo. Round of applause for her, she leaves.
That was very different for Project Fame. But we have to say that Delaco is proof that everyone's dream is valid. You believe in yourself, and you fake it until you make it. She did not make it into the Academy, but tonight she's sharing the stage with the stars.
That's right, true story. Now we'll go for a quick commercial break. When we come back, the contestants take to the stage with their duets. Stay with us.
CSO, what are you doing?
You mean myself? I'm moving to Empty Hempels with immediate effect.
How do you do?
4-6-9.
How do you do? Number one.
4-6-9.
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling nice, yeah.
Concentrate.
Now we be the boss with them, the final. Cause anything we do, they want to do. Anywhere we go, they want to follow. We be the number one for this game now.
Number one.
Right now I'm on a buzzing beat. I'm too big, too much, they are watching me. All the fine girls steady cuffing me. As I pause, everything happens suddenly. Overnight they are calling me. I'm a boss, I'm in charge, then they follow me. They know if you tell you, say they don't know me. Cause when you join Paul's, you're on the winning team.
The way we dey take over, it's a coup d'etat. 4-6, not the code. If Benny crew me, what? We on the head. We dey occupy the cyberspace. Yellow drop top, riding to a finer place. We design our frames. I see you like my gaze. You want to shoot with us? You look quite amazed.
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling nice, yeah.
If you know if it's got internet, hey, or follow for Twitter, you know if it's not for Tosend, hey, or Gandhi for Tosend. Now because you dey use Upalasa, hey, your phone no dey answer. See me see wahala, my brother, go get smartphone, yeah.
Drop that Palasa phone.
Phone way no go for your honey,
drop,
yeah,
that Palasa phone.
Phone way no fit take selfie,
drop that Palasa phone.
No be correct phone,
drop,
yeah,
that Palasa phone.
Upgrade to a smartphone today and get double data for 6 months on any MTN data bundle you buy. Simply purchase a smartphone from any store, anywhere in Nigeria. Insert your MTN SIM or bring any smartphone to the MTN network to start enjoying your double data bonus. Offer is open to all new and existing MTN subscribers. Join the largest smartphone movement today.
Make it up for your hand.
All right, welcome back to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, powered by MTN. We're heading straight into the duets. And to kickstart that set of performances, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Okemute and the winner, singing Possibility by P Square featuring Two Face.
Hello, people. It's your Akpakpa lady. Yeah, Okemute in the house tonight.
And winner. How far, guys?
Yeah, we're going to be doing a song together called, yeah, Possibility by
Two Face and P-Square. The song has been quite challenging because we'd have to do a whole lot of male vocals and all that.
Yes, you know, and working with Winner has just been really great. You know, I just look at her, I'm like, wow, she can do this. I can do this. We can do this.
Like, working with Okemute was actually very nice. Has been nice because she's an energy lady, so I have to like grasp some energy from her to be strong. We just have to be strong together. And I know the song is going to be a bomb. Don't you think so, Okemute?
Bomb.
Like, seriously?
Like, yes. So just watch out. Yeah, watch out.
Watch out, guys. Watch out. Love you.
Love ya.
But that is impossible. Oh,
to your mama, cause she made it possible. Yeah, but you still find it. Tell me who made it possible. Your mama, your papa, your mama, your papa, yeah. Only God made it possible. Go ask your mama, what is the possibility? Baby boy, it is you that I see. From the eyes of an eagle, it's like impossibility. Some people know they see, I'm the way where they see, I'm. Everything is so pure and so clean. From within, how they feel, I'm. They know if you understand what they need be with. Everything but the world without they buy you kill it. She, how they feel, how they get the lovers be when I there with you. Everybody truly know now. Me say, boy, please stand up tall and let it shine. Your beauty is divine. Boy, you too fine, oh, na na na. Mother of my child, boy, you to find me. Say, ooh, boy, ooh, boy. You are my African prince, the man of my dreams. You took me where I'll never be. You make my heart go ting, ah, ting, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ting, a ling, a ling, a ling, a ling. Boy, I wish say.
Up next to perform is Kite and Perry, singing Good or Bad by Jay Martins featuring Timaya and P-Square.
Hello, West Africa.
It's your boys, and this is Perry.
I'm a man, Kite.
Yeah, we'll be performing a song this week titled Good or Bad by Jay Martins featuring Timaya and P-Square. It's going to be a lovely one, but I have not been finding it easy because my partner here...
Calm down. Let me do the talking.
It's been very difficult
working with this man. We have different voice type. You know, like, I'm very high. Kite is very low.
I have a rich voice.
Kite
I have a macho voice.
Chon in one place.
I have a macho voice as a rich African voice.
I don't know.
Yeah, but at the end, it's all good because
it's
going to
be a blast. I taught him a lot of things. It's going to be a blast. A blast, believe.
I taught him how to dance. So you guys are going to get the best of us this week.
Nothing but the best.
Like the best. See ya.
Get me now.
the fire. Now me with like a family that a worry land. Hey, everybody don't begin to wonder. Say the fire be like a bazooka, say chat. Now me be the toya toya. Be like an arugan, the toya toya. Hey, everybody want a toya toya. Mama and the papa, then they begin to the toya toya. Say, now me be the toya toya. Toya toya, toya toya. Hey, everybody want a toya toya. Mama and the papa, then they begin to the toya. Oh, hey. And the back of where they want me to fall, then they see how they go up higher. Anyhow, it be making no say, Baba God, day for your side. Who God has left, no man can come. Oh, hey.
Tire,
let's go. Oh, yeah. Take it, Oyana.
Everyone,
you are going down. Oyana,
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 Oyana, Oyana,
Oyana,
Oyana,
Oyana,
the last word for this set of performances, ladies and gentlemen, is coming from Dakpo and Elizabeth. That's right, and they'll be singing, wait for it, and they'll be singing Romantic by Corey DeBello featuring Tiwa Savage.
Hello, West Africa. It's your girl, Elizabeth, and...
Yo, people, it's your favorite boy, Dakpo.
And tonight, we'll be performing Romantic by Corey DeBello and Tiwa Savage.
Lady Tiwa Savage.
Yeah, it's a wonderful song, a romantic song. Yeah. Yes, well, we got the song. Actually, I was not expecting to be paired with Dakpo.
I don't know,
somehow I'm always scared to work with him because I feel he's...
Because I'm too good, you know? I'm too good because I will overshadow her. That's why she's scared,
yo. Well, we've been working together, we've been resting together, we've been doing our dance moves.
Yeah, I've been working on it.
It's a romantic song, so we need to, like, connect.
Yeah.
We've been connecting together on the dining. He's been begging me for more meat
food.
And
she has to give me her food so that I will connect like that. Give me the food, we eat the same kind of meat and connect those
things. So you guys should expect something wonderful tonight. You're going to have fun as we are going to have fun too.
Definitely.
So, have fun.
Lady LB and Dakpo.
Elizabeth.
That's what's up, yo.
Yes.
From the first time that I set my eyes on you, baby, I was stuck on you. Oh, mommy, I call for you. Let nobody call for you. Call for you. Went back and set my dream to set for you. Looking like a dream come true. Yeah, you make my dream come true. Baby, I will stand by you with you. Yeah, you are my woman. Cause you are so woman sweet. Come here, Mr. Romance. I'ma make you feel good, romance. Yeah, you are my woman. So one man sweet. Come here, start romance. I'ma make you feel good, oh, time to show
you.
Oh yeah, show them, show them.
Let's show them,
show them.
Let's show them.
Make we not let them know.
Say my baby so romantic. Oh yeah, baby, we can show them.
Let's show them,
show them.
Let's show them.
Make we let the whole world know.
They just wanna jealous you. They just wanna paper room. Pretty in front of me plus you. It's gonna be unstoppable. Baby, come, I got another kiss for you. Waiting on you, waiting on you. You know I know what is good for you. I can make your dreams. I will be your woman, woman.
Thank you very much. Do not believe anything you see on that stage. I'm just saying. All right, thank you very much. The contestants have just thrilled us with amazing duets. Up next will be their own covers of classic evergreen Nigerian hits. And all of that will come right after this quick commercial break. Stay with us.
Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa. It is now time for covers of evergreen songs by our contestants, and they'll be singing songs from Tunde Nightingale, Iti Arinze, and Aiko Dairo. A round of applause for them as they're going to be singing back to back.
Hello.
Hello, good people. We are repping Project Fame, y'all.
Let's talk about winner.
What's she shy about? Winner is a very bold and fierce black lady.
I was about to say bold.
Did you say I love this girl. Yeah.
I was about to say bold.
Really? Yeah, so let's talk about Kim Tae.
Oh,
Ah, okay, Mute. The one and only. She's a stunning performer and a lovely person to be around, I must say.
Aww, yeah, right. So jealous. Let's talk about Perry.
I feel me.
Longinus.
Can
you see how small we're looking beside
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I really. He's looking like a giant.
Yeah, and he's I must say, he's the most funniest person in the
academy. Yeah, exactly. Really
the project famous.
Aww. He can be caring sometimes.
Yeah. Giving me his meat.
Okay, either way, we hope you guys enjoy our performances tonight. It's going to be a blast.
Yes,
a blast. Back to back,
guys.
Back to back. See you all on stage.
Love you.
We love you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ya, Ekori. Error afe soja ye, aye olopin. Shenko mi bayi. Error afe soja ye, aye olopin. Feso jaye, ire ara kunrin. Mo ni feso jaye, ire ara birin. Feso jaye, taye ba ja ko se so. Dakun dakun rora feso jaye. Ah. Erora feso jaye, aye olopin. Ah, o mama, o lopin. Mo ni erora. Feso jaye, aye olopin. Ah,
laye o, laye o.
Mo ni feso jaye, ire arakunrin. Feso jaye, ire arabirin. Mo ni feso jaye, taye baja ko se so. Dakun 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 feso aye. Oya, e ba mi korin. Feso jaye, ire arakunrin. Feso jaye, ire arabirin. Mo ni feso jaye, taye baja ko se so. Dakun dakun o feso jaye. Mo ni aye ole, feni to ni gbagbo. Ah, just take am slowly. Living dogs better than a dead lion. The only gift way Baba God give every man a time. Make you not a rush, cause your time must come. Life not turn by turn, yeah. Hey, money. Que sera, sera. What we be Take am jeje, take am slowly. Ira no lere, oh. Money, que sera, sera. What we be Take am jeje, take am slowly. Suru lere. Oh yeah, error afe soja ye. Ah, aye olopin. Eh, oh yeah, money. Ah, ah. Error afe soja ye. Aye olopin. Ah. Fe soja ye. Ire ara kunrin. Money. Fe soja ye. Ire ara birin. Ah. Fe soja ye. Taye ba ja ko se so. Dakun dakun rora fe soja ye. Oya. Oya. Feso jaye, aye olopin. Ah, oya na eba nkorin. Error afe soja ye, aye olopin. Eh, mo ni feso jaye, ire arakunrin. Ah, feso jaye, ire arabirin. Mo ni feso jaye, taye ba ja ko se so.
Dakun 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 dak nine call you, mama, so walk to chop. Break any day nine call you, make you don't try to stop. Make you take them easy, yeah. Everything don't be rush. Take them gentle, oh baby, take them gentle. Life you no get duplicate, oh baby, take them gentle. Life you no get duplicate, oh baby, take them gentle. Hey.
Beautiful covers from our contestant. Thank you very much, winner. Thank you very much, Pere. And of course, Okemuse, just beautiful. Well, we'll be joined by our next set of contestants, but that's going to be coming up right after this commercial break. We will be right back.
CSO, what are you doing?
You mean myself? I'm moving to Hempty Hempos with immediate effect.
How do you do?
4-6,
how do you do? Number one,
4-6,
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling nice, yeah.
Come celebrate.
Now we be the boss with them, the final. Cause anything we do, they want to do. Anywhere we go, they won't follow. We be the number one for this game now.
Right now I'm on a pause MP. I'm too big, too much, they are watching me. All the fine, fine girls steady cuffing me. As I pause, everything happens suddenly. Yeah. Overnight, they are calling me. I'm a boss, I'm in charge, then they follow me. Yeah. They know if you tell you, say they don't know me. Cause when you join pause, you're on the winning team.
The way we dey take over, it's a coup d'etat. 4-6, not the code. If any crew me, what we on the head? We dey occupy the cyberspace. Yellow dropped up, riding to a finer place. We design our frames. I see you like my gaze. You want to shoot with us? You look quite amazed.
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling nice. Yeah.
I rep Project Fame. One, because it's a short platform that helps the young ones discover their talents. And the academy, you know, that's where they discover their sound and it grooms them to become better performers and better musicians also. And the fact that it's been on for 9 years, come on, I give it up to them any day, anytime. Thank you so much. Yeah, my name is Harry Song, aka Mr. Songs. That is why I rep Project Fame. Do you rep Project Fame? Tell me why you rep Project Fame. I'm in love with your ability to something, girl. Everybody say, oh, yeah. Thank you.
Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa. Now, our next set of performances is going to be coming from Elizabeth, Kite, and Dakbo. Hear what they have to say about the performances themselves.
Hello, West Africa. We are the next set of performances.
Yeah.
And we rep Project Fame.
Yeah, we rep Project Fame. Dakbo, what do you think about it? Lizbeth,
she's beautiful and she's always killing her shows.
Yeah. She's the bad girl on stage. Yeah, she's hot. LB.
Now, let's talk about Dakbo is cute and he's got this cute voice that when he sings, you go like,
Aww. Yeah, he has this baby kind of voice and he knows how to do this.
Rich African thing. Voice.
He knows the wheezy kind of thing.
Let's talk about
yeah, I'm the rich.
Yes, he's got a rich voice. Yeah. Yes, yeah. And he got this stage presence. And...
But his voice is no rich man. Rich.
Oh, yes, so. The best voice in the academy.
He's Dapo.
That's right.
One of those things.
Come down, okay. So, we're coming up.
Are you gonna enjoy our performances that's coming up? Or we're gonna keep it backed up?
I like it.
You're gonna like it.
And remember, we rep Project.
Like, we rep Project.
That's what's up.
Why are you late? What is
your stuff? My breath.
Hello. Ava. Oyanda. Ọmọkùnrin tó rẹwà, máa rí yo, mo ní fẹ́rẹ̀ o. Máa rí yo, ọmọkùnrin tó rẹwà, máa rí yo, mo ní fẹ́rẹ̀ o. Mo ní bí wá bá lè fẹ́ mi, ilé àtọ̀nà mi, àti gbogbo ayé mi lè mi ò fún wọn pa. Jọ̀wọ́ o, tiwa ẹ̀, ọmọkùnrin. Dorewa Mario Boni Ferro Moni Biwa Bale Femi Ile Atonomi Ati Popa Yemi Levi Ofuwa Jawa O Amakuri Dorewa Mario Moni Ferro. Let's go. Ati gbogbo aye mi le mi o fun wa o jọwa o ọmọkùnrin to rẹwa Mario mo ni fẹrẹ o. Hey, that's one Mario over there. Be what I live, tell me. I don't know me. I
Your body is so special to me. I take you around the world, I take you overseas. You got the qualities and you got the ability. And that is why me put you on top, eh? Above all other things, girl. And it's the reason why me there, yeah. And I go never ever leave, girl. Coco Jabere Kalukulo Matire Coco Jabere Kalukulo Shetire. Oh yes, son of my baby girl, you be the pretty one I sing. I love you very much, I wanna take you everywhere. I wanna give you my own, baby, take you my mind. So I'm pretty, baby, you're so sweet. I wanna take you to my mama, make you wanna scream. I want you for my freaking baby, girl, I love you much. So baby, so baby, I wanna love you like a sweet. I wanna take you everywhere, girl. Salome. Oh, lo, 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 lo. Shoo, 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 baby, oh. Baby, Salome, oh. Oh, calori, baby, oh, Salome. Mama fẹ́ fún mi. Salome lohun mi o. Tó bá jẹ́ tó máa tẹ́pá mọ́ṣẹ́ mòró mi o. Salome ó dá lóbi. Ìwà rẹ̀ lohun mi o. Salome ẹlẹ́dùn ẹ̀kẹ́ ẹ̀yin fi jòwó. Salome ẹ̀yin mẹ́lógún òyìnbó. Salome 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 Salome.
Because there's been so much growth this season, but we always want to hear what our judges have to say about their performances, but that will be coming after this commercial break. We'll be right back.
To get all the funny videos, live performances, Academy drama, exclusive cuts not shown on TV, and backstage interviews and lots more, just text PF to 303 from an MTN line to subscribe for 7 days at 100 Naira only. And access all the content you like for 1 week on www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Don't miss anything. Get it all live on your phone or tablet anywhere, anytime. What a feeling!
MTN, everywhere you go.
Welcome back. Now the contestants performed duets and evergreen classics before the break. Now it's time for the judges and the faculty to tell us their thoughts so far on tonight's performances. We're going to get one of the judges to speak and, of course, our guest judge for the night. Judges, what did you think?
Oh, wow. It has been a beautiful evening, actually. For starters, I'd like to say the music arrangement tonight has been beautiful. Uncle Ben, God bless you. As in, I mean, all of you guys have done brilliantly well, you know, from high life to salsa to reggae to, you know, it's a fusion of everything. And back to the contestants, you guys have done beautifully well tonight. You guys have come out in your true self. You know, you've been true to the music. You've been true to the meaning of the things you're singing about. And I absolutely enjoyed all of you. I wish you guys the best, the very, very best. I like the fact that you guys performed tonight without, well, you were not under any pressure, which is good. At this point in time, you're just meant to enjoy yourself, you know, and give the viewers at home the opportunity to even like and believe in you the more. Because right now, what you need more than anything else is that vote. I wish you guys all the best. And we are very, very proud of all of you.
Yes.
All of you.
Yes. All of you.
Can we hear from our guest judge?
Hi, everyone.
You look good tonight. I had fun. I enjoyed the movement. It took me from romance to the club to seduction. Then we get, I guess, go back to my grandfather's library and of music. And I had fun. Like, well done, Mommy J. I can see the expression. They had the expression of what they were singing, and it was lovely. Well done. I hope everybody votes for you. Please vote for your favorite contestants. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is a moment where we're so proud. It's like we're here, we're not here in a competition. We're here, we're watching concerts. I mean, you guys have just blossomed. And we are so proud. When you came in here, you were like babies, we're rocking you and feeding you and telling you what to do. Now you're so mature and it blows our minds. We are so proud of you. This is not the end. I rep Project Fame because this is where nobody's become superstars. You guys are superstars in my eyes. You have worked so hard. I just want to say, don't stop believing in yourselves. You guys are icons right now. The kind of fans you have, it's unbelievable. And right now, we're very proud to say that we can now say we have MTN Project Frame projections. We have 6 projections to the world. Everybody, watch out for them. Well done, guys.
It's hilarious.
All right, thank you, judges and faculty. You know, the last nomination show before the closing gala. That's it. So if you want to compliment the efforts of these contestants, please vote for them. And make sure that your favorite singer wins the competition.
That's right. Now, voting is very simple. You can vote on the Project Fame website by watching your favorite contestant's performance video and clicking the vote button.
And of course, you can vote via SMS. To vote for your favorite contestant, just send that person's number to 306. If you're in Nigeria, viewers in Ghana, please text that number to 1745.
All right, let's go through their voting numbers. We're going to start off with Dapo. Dapo's number is 3.
Elizabeth's number is 5.
Kite's number is 9.
Okemute's number is 11.
Perez's number is 13.
Winner's number is 17. Remember, all votes must come from an MTN line. Voting starts right now and ends on Saturday, 24th September, 3 p.m. Nigerian time. Remember, you can vote as many times for as many contestants as you so desire.
That's right. You can also win fabulous prizes by voting. Just send PF to 303 from an MTN line to get the Season 9 super subscription for 7 days, all for 100 naira, and you enjoy several freebies.
Yes, indeed. You can also win lots and lots of cash and VIP seats at Project Fame Gala Live shows. Just dial *710# from an MTN line to open your Diamond Yellow account. Then save 2,000 naira for 7 days and send PF9 to 35852.
That's right. To save, just deposit 2,000 naira at any Diamond Bank branch or simply transfer from any bank account in Nigeria. You could be one of the 15 winners who will win a VIP seat at the gala show. Plus, you could be one of the 10 viewers to go home with 5,000 naira.
Or another 10 who will win 10,000 naira cash each. Or the big prize for 5 lucky viewers who win 20,000 naira every weekend.
It's been an entertaining night of memorable performances by our final 6 contestants.
Yep, don't forget to watch our show on selected channels and online content on all our social media pages.
That's right. Now we've come to the end of today's show. Until we see you guys next week from all of us here at Ultima Studios.
We'll say goodbye with this melodious tune from iMike. Y'all remember Mike from Season 2? Y'all remember Mike? Awesome. We'll leave you in the hands of I Am Mike, the winner of Project Fame West Africa Season 2. Good night.
Good night.
See you next week.
What the?
the bills and the dollars I get it for pockets. I'm gonna give it to you. To God, I say, Muna Gigada. All the pounds and the dollars I got in for pockets, I'm gonna give it to you. Asale, know that only yourself. I got the money to throw away, oh, girl, I do you well. One year, man, he went with your man. See, baby, from your head to toe, I swear you're in a baruru. Girl, I wanna let you know. Now you did make me smile so. From the rhythm, the melody, everything. Sing is all about you, oh. See, baby, girl, now you done make me wait. Girl, I see they stand the weight. The way you control yourself, that you classy and fit to the make a man to face. What a, baby, wanna? What a, girl, you really wanna? See the way you carry yourself. I said to God, I said, Muna giga down. All the pumps on it, all the spaghetti for pockets, say, Muna giga down. Nothing strong, I know people don't wanna be long. You be the apple of my eyes, and the way you smile, baby, you the ginger my python. Galilee, 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 Galileo. Galilee, 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 Galileo. Oh, yes, we're gonna.
Watch exclusive Project Fame content on www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Send PF to 303 to get the Project Fame super subscription, and you can watch much more for much less. Only 100 Naira for 7 days.
Brought to you by MTN.